And university police say a 19-year-old was caught taping one of his fellow classmates in the shower. They also say it wasn't the first time.
In tonight's big story, our Tiffany Stewart tells us police are now trying to figure out if any of the images made it to the internet.
Police say their suspect lived in Pomfret Hall. They say they have no idea how long he'd been using his cell phone to take videos of other men while they were in the shower.
Police say a student noticed something wasn't right when he was showering in his dorm.
Someone had placed a camera under the stall wall.
The student chased the man down the hall but couldn't catch him. He was able to identify this man, Leah Brentley Washington. Police arrested him for taking the video.
Interviewing that individual, it became apparent that he had done this before. There was more than one image.
Students who live in the dorm can't believe one of their fellow students could have been violating residents in Pomfret Hall.
That's a little creepy, I would say. I didn't really picture that happening in the dorm.
It's surprising. I wouldn't have expected that to happen. It's slightly disturbing.
University police say they've seen a few video voyeurism incidents on campus, but nothing of this magnitude. Now they're trying to figure out who's on the videos and if Washington posted them on the internet.
And if anyone feels that they may have been a victim of this individual, then they should contact us and we should try to find out if there are any of these images.
University police tell us Washington will likely not be allowed back in this dorm on campus. In Fayetteville, Tiffany Stewart, 4029 News.
And this is the second time a student has been arrested in Pomfret Hall this year. Police arrested the first student after they learned he may have been making the drug ecstasy in his room.